wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with the sound on this, or, well, I don't know if it's just the emulator. This controller sucks. Another reason why I'm going to be mentioning a few things. I would have done this on my Super Nintendo, but at the moment I don't have time to sit there and record it from my Super Nintendo. I'd have to get it from my house and unhook it, and it's just so much work. I could just get it from here off emulator. So, yeah, the sound and everything's not going to be the best, but whatever. Compared to when I normally record Super Nintendo games off my Super Nintendo. But, anyway, let's get into it. Now, another thing I wanted to mention, I'll let you read this. It's kind of funny, I guess. But, anyway, there's, like, the very first hit on this game, if you get hit, it chunks away, like, 1,000 of your health. 1,000 of your health. I don't know why I said 1,000. Half your health. I don't know. I'm kind of reading this text at the same time, and because it's funny. This game, I will, if I redo the run and do a no damage or something like that, it will be off the Super Nintendo. I will make time to probably do something kind of like that. I don't know how no damage it is. It may be never losing a life or no deaths or something. Anyway, here's all the levels you can. You can select through all these levels here. Usually I play it backwards, going from Turbo Mod 2000 to Highland Hospital to Streets of Highland to Highland High School. But I'm going to do it for the sake of this recording in order. I actually got used to it doing it this way, so we're going to go ahead and do it this way. Yeah. So, it's pretty sweet. If I start running through the game and the frame rate gets choppy, that's probably why. It's, and these sounds are really high-pitched and annoying. They are not like that on the game. I don't know if it's just the 9X being the way it is. But, anyway. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that health drop. But it doesn't really matter. I just thought I'd show you that. Usually I don't screw that up on this, but, since this is on emulator, it's completely different. The controller and everything. The controller is what really counts in doing this part. Oh, see? If I move to the left, it knocks me ducking like that. It's retarded. And, see, normally you have a little more leeway with the SNES controller or SNES controller. Anyway, going past that. And I always like to be Beavis, so, yeah. Because Beavis is awesome. Butthead's not that cool, I don't think. Dude, get the thing. Thank you. Now, and the door opening sound does not normally sound like that, but like I said, for the sake of the emulator, that's what I have to put up with. So, and there's never that many enemies. Come on, man. Anyway, you just keep running past these guys. Shoot Todd. See, this controller is just crap. Oh yeah, I don't have any coins. What am I thinking? Okay, we're at the end there. Oh, that door opening noise is god awful. Anyway, there's the fat kid. You just kind of duck there. You gotta watch out for Mr. Fry Cook there, or whatever. You can actually, well, of course I didn't get to, but where's Stuart? You can hit them till they blow up. That's pretty cool. Run here. Thunk him. Keep running to the left. Get ready to whip that out to hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him till he explodes, just because it's funny, and he deserves it. He deserves to die. Oh, God. Now, if you look at my health bar, it shows that I basically only have, like... Oh, and if you explode him, you get a pizza and ice cream, I think. But aside from that, like I said, the health, the way it's showing how I've got it, I've really got 2 hits left, even though you'd probably assume it's 1. Paintball gun is awesome. Yeah, see, this game is just... No, I just do not like the controller. There's no way I could do the best on this without, you know, I really need a real SNES controller. Look at that, I'm dead. That's lame. Totally lame. Take that, Todd. Get the coin, Beavis. God. Hey, Mr. Van Driesen. Yeah. Yeah, you think you can get me? Don't even think about it, buddy. And I just wasted a coin there. Great. Oh, you faggot. Dude, I do not know what it, if it's this ROM or what it is, but I lose so much health on this game. It's not even funny. Oh, that should have hit him. Oh, God. I don't understand this at all. Why is it that I take away so much health when I get hit first time? I never remember that, actually, on the Super Nintendo version. Yeah, normally you can't just run through this game like I'm doing. Most of the time, you're... Oh, usually taking a while.